first thing that I see when I walk into TJ Maxx is first the floors. The floors were beautiful. And then I look at the purses. They always have, you know, the really nice purses. $69.99. I think that's Calvin Klein. And they always have really nice purses for affordable prices, I would think. This looks like
see. Extremely affordable for pieces like that. Oh, look at the gummy bear now. There was no price on it at all. store. And look at the underwear. 5 pairs of underwear. little Subtle, but noticeable patterns. I do like that. That's
said, you can make your own trends. You can be on trend yourself. You can create a trend. Now this Chicago short, okay, this is a Chicago sweatshirt. They were asking a lot of money for this, and probably because we're in Chicago and it had said Chicago, it was $29.99 just for a tie-dyed t-shirt. Looking for in this store. Look at all these. That's pretty. I liked. swimsuits